Dear Father Christmas, so my friend has asked me to write to you. I have to confess, it's been hard to know what to say. Mainly because, like most adults, I feel preposterous asking anything of you, because our time with you is surely done. Now we get our own presents, control our own fates, take responsibility for our own actions, and live in the world we have created. So it's not for us to turn around and plead for your help with the environment, the migrant crisis, the NHS, education, food banks, human rights, fundamentalism and wars. Though God knows we need all the help we can get with all these man-made problems and more. And it's not that you aren't compassionate and full of joy. You're great. In spite of you being changed to different colors for corporations and being bastardized to represent materialism gone mad, despite probably originating in some season-based pagan druid ritual a million though miles from request for spontaneously combusting hoverboards. Kid adults cynically pointing this out after having their moment of belief in you are wasting everyone's precious time. Because you are not for them, you are for the children. Children who need some magic in a world where the borders between innocence and responsibility, playful imagination and cold, adult obstacles are continually shrinking. This is what I would like to ask you to help with. A little more time for children to be children. Stretch the moment of magic and playfulness. Distract them from the realities of a world gone mad so that they can laugh with their breath rather than sob with their tears. Especially those caring for family members or suffering illness, hunger or poverty. Especially those hiding in buildings as bombs rain down or being handed, shaking with fear or cold, into a boat to escape environmental disaster or war. Please help to light up their words with a moment of joy and hope. When I think about it, you've got it though this year, and when I really think about it, I'm not sure that asking you for a lifesaver and getting one, not that I ever did, by the way, is equitable with controlling the space-time continuum and making the good of childhood last a little longer. But you do inspire wonder and awe amongst those that write you letters and good sleep hoping there might be a new object in their possession come dawn. You inspire good behavior, and at last in my memory, some desperate last-minute attempts to redeem bad behavior so as not to be overlooked. Spare a thought, too, for those millions who want to write to you but through illiteracy can't. Hear their words and help to give them the time and chance to learn how to read and write so they can better their lives and escape their impoverishing beginnings. I feel a little sorry for you. And I guess I've done exactly what I say I wouldn't. Asked you to help with adult problems and solve some of the greatest worries we have for our children. I promise to leave some extra port and mince pies for you. Lots of love, Benedict. P.S. Please, could I have that lightsaber now? And Santa replied, Mr. Cumberbatch, the high ground somewhere in the UK. It was very good to hear from you. Yes, isn't everything just too ghastly? Still mustn't grumble. It would be an honor to visit your house on Christmas Eve to deliver lots of presents. Please don't leave out a mince pie and glass of brandy for me, as by the end of the night, I get quite bloated. Maybe you can leave Judy Dench's autograph, as Miss Klaus is a big fan, and also Stephen Fry's photo mobile number, as I would love to have a chat with him about this and that when the mad rush is over. And could you manage two tickets for the Phantom of the Opera quite near the front of the stalls, if possible? Instead of the mince pie and brandy, it would be nice to have a cocktail such as a cosmopolitan and a snack such as some eggs Benedict. Ho ho ho. All my elves think you are absolute ace. They hired a coach to go to see you in Hamlet, and they all took selfies with you. I have shredded your letter and those from the other famous people, as it makes eco-friendly bedding for the reindeer. I thought you might approve. Best wishes, Santa.